Have you ever seen a beagle? Sure you have. What about a basset hound? Obviously. How about a Polish Owczarek Nizinny? I didn't believe so. It's among lots of unfamiliar types of pets wandering the earth, and though it has a funny name, to Americans anyway, it is a beautiful animal. There are numerous excellent dog types out there that, unless you're a pet professional, you might never ever have actually become aware of. Here are a few. Affin Pinscher, the tiniest pet in the family that includes pinschers and schnauzers. The Affin Pinscher is a toy pet dog with an excellent disposition. These little guys are really smart and trainable and make fantastic family pets. They have a dark, wiry coat and are naturally affectionate towards humans. Walking Connie Carso. Going back to 600 advertisement Italy, the Connie Carso comes down from the Roman war dogs. Its large, athletic build and strong work ethic made this canine suitable for herding, searching, and guarding, almost extinct in the 1980s. The breed is now making a welcome resurgence, suspicious of strangers yet devoted to its master. The Connie Carso needs a skilled dog owner who can handle its protective instincts. Anatolian Shepherd. The Anatolian Shepherd has a large frame and is considered to be quite brave. These are strong and loyal dogs that see a good deal of use in the United States as military and hunting dogs. Skipper Key. Small and energetic, the Skipper Key is native to Belgium, adored for its curious character and beautiful coat. The little black devil was a vermin hunter. Today, they're regarded as delighted, loyal buddies. Their sassy demeanor and enthusiasm for mischief requires a devoted owner who will monitor its experiences. Skipper Keys are talented escape artists. A well-fenced backyard and on-leash walks are a must. Bazenji. The Bazenji is a medium-sized muscular pet that is also known as the African barkless dog. They never bark, but not because they're mute. Apparently, they simply don't want to. Bazenjis were originally reproduced in Africa as hunting dogs. They do not naturally make great family pets. However, overcome their hostility to human beings if they're managed regularly from an early age. Bouvet de Flanders. These small but strong pet dogs have the appearance of a sort of terrier. They typically have a dark rough coat and a generally calm way. They were originally reproduced as herders in France and today are utilized in both copse work and as a guide pet dogs or assistance animals for the blind. Couteau de Tulare. Known as the royal dog of Madagascar, the Couteau de Tulare dates back numerous centuries. Sharing forefathers with the Maltese and Bichon Frise, this happy-go-lucky pup historically worked as a royal animal. Sociable and smart, the Couteau typically behaves like a little furry clown. Their bouncy antics and vigorous energy are captivating, but owners should take care not to fall completely under their Couteau spell. This fun-loving breed will make the most of a lenient master. Central Asian Ovcharka. The Central Asian Ovcharka is a large and muscular pet. It is known as loyal and courageous and has protective impulses that make it an exceptional herder and watchdog. Normally, they have their ears and tail docked at an early age. Berger Picard. With its tousled appearance, the Berger Picard, star of the film because of Winn-Dixie, is typically incorrect for a dog. Don't let this pet dog's low-maintenance appearance fool you. This canine boasts a happy French pedigree. Traditionally a sheepdog, the Berger Picard practically vanished after World War II. Breed fanciers are re-establishing its existence not just in France, however worldwide. Peaceful, faithful, and athletic, the Berger Picard yearns for attention and typically shows funny behavior. Polish Owczarek Nizinny. This person is a medium-sized shaggy canine with a long coat that covers its eyes. Loyal and dedicated canines. They make terrific animals as long as they won't be left alone for long periods of time, considering that they're known to cause trouble when are supervised for too long. Ibizan Hound. Elegant and deer-like, the Ibizan Hound is distinctive. With amber eyes, big ears, and red and white fur, the Spanish breed boasts two varieties. The smooth or wiry coat, initially reproduced to hunt rabbits, this dog is quiet and good with kids. However, requires a house with high fences. An Ibizan can easily sail over barriers of 5 feet or more. If you're considering any of these breeds, don't forget to check your local shelter and consider rescuing your new furry family member. Check out this playlist for more details on popular pet breeds. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notices so you don't miss more videos about our preferred animal pooches and far more. See you in the next video.